While the pandemic has led to a decline in economic activity, any effect on emissions is only temporary and ultimately insignificant. But the tragedy of COVID-19 has also given us an unexpected opportunity for a reset. COVID relief and recovery investments can spur a green transition. Policies to strengthen societies to face pandemics or other shocks can be a catalyst for sustainability. Pandemic recovery and climate action must be two sides of the same coin. The two tests of leadership today is to show climate ambition, take climate action, mobilize climate finance, and demonstrate climate solidarity.